The legal battle for the soul of PDP among the contending parties seems not to be over, as the Federal High Court sitting in Abuja has again ordered McCraffy-led fashion not to go on with the proposed convention. Delivering ruling on a motion on notice filed by the sheriff-led fashion, Justice Apang directed the plaintiff to obtain and fill Form 48 as a way of committing anybody who may flout the order of the court to prison. Justice Apang also took a swipe at the judge of Federal High Court in Port Harcourt, saying that the judge ought not to have assumed jurisdiction in the matter since the case was first assigned to him.
My stake really is a serious concern that I have now for what is happening at the Federal High Court level, that some very few people are turning the court into an embarrassment to the entire legal profession and the judiciary. Imagine a situation where you have same subject matter, same party, should be entertained by seven different courts.
I won't comment on the ruling of the court. That is the opinion of the court.
Will your client?
And the court sits over cases to deliver rulings and express his or her own opinion.
It was a moment of celebration for members of Sheriff's led fashion who were in the court throughout the duration of the court proceedings.
The conclusion of PDP does not recognize National Caretaker Committee, and therefore this court has done what is expected of her, and justice, you know, is done. Not only it seems to be done, it's manifestly done in this case.
This is the time of making Nigeria a better place for everyone to live. So as a Nigerian, I have the absolute right to tell Nigerians we must follow the rule of law. Not only as a lawmaker, I am not a lawbreaker. I am on the side of the law.
Justice Apang's verdict on the convention is another test for the nation's judiciary, as Nigerians are waiting to see if the defendant in the suit will comply with the judge's decision. Basil Okafor, Court TV News, Abuja.